stretch webbing?
Yeah, I'm doing a candelabra, but you can really just do this over anything. I'm just using it as candelabras. Look good, cobwebby. First step is just cobweb it like you would. Second step is 3M90. One of the great things about 3M90 is it is a glue, so everything becomes stickier and you can sculpt with it more. And this is actually how they do cobwebs in Disney's Haunted Mansion.